Two giants of football going head to head today. The stadium is full and everyone is excited and ready for this one. Kickoff next here on EA TV.
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. I'm your commentator Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith, and we've got action for you today from Uber Eats Ligue 1. It's Monaco and they take on Lyon.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
Oh, a great chance. Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a nice through ball to split the defence. And it's a brilliant finish. He strikes through the ball. The keeper has no chance. It's a superb finish.
The game restarts with the score 1-0. Tolisso. Some good work to win it there. Moving forward well. Ben Yedder! The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Tolisso. Chaleta Sarr. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? He takes it on. Oh, great block. They found a way through. Taliafico, a body in the way. Genuine chance, an equaliser. What a terrific to and fro start to the match.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And then through on goal, he decides to go for power. Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. And you have to say it was a good finish.
So it's one each as the game restarts. Camera. Onto Ben Yedder. Ainsley Maitland-Niles. Lacazette. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. They take it short. Having a look. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Nicely played. Taliafico. And the defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. Moving forward under no real pressure. Looking to put the cross in. And that's a nice, easy catch from a disappointing ball in. Maitland-Niles. Promising looking attack, this. It's a corner, and possibly the chance to go in front. Over it comes. Good header, just over.
Yeah, it's a good delivery as well, and he manages to get on the end of it, but just lacks that little bit of accuracy.
Got room to operate in here. And the danger is cleared. They're getting into a good position. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come. Finds himself with space now. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. A really good interception to take the ball. Crucial defending. The counter looks on here. Options available. Ben Yedder, chance to go ahead. Well, a fantastic opportunity, but you have to praise the defending. Mohamed Camara. Diatta. Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. Well, of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Well, sometimes you just need a bit of quality to get yourself back into a game, and he produced that. I do feel that they need to step up in the second half if they're going to go on and win this, though.
And we're back underway for the second 45. Ben Yedder. Good job done to keep it there. Space now to get a crossover. And this could be. They might get another go here. Great chance here. Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here.
Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
And the game restarts with the score now 2-1. Duya Shalatasar. And he's been forced into that. Trying to force a mistake. The ref allowing play to continue. Camera. Yusuf Fofana. Now there could be something on in a moment. Oh, he's done well to get past his man. They're not getting close enough here. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. Ben Yedder. They need to be better on the ball than that. Moving it forward with purpose, something on maybe. And the promise of something happening is over. Counter-attack coming, away they go. They found a way through, just needs the composure now. And they've scored again. That puts them further in front. What a position to be in.
Again, and just look at how quickly they break forward, cause all sorts of problems. And as soon as he's through 1v1 with the goalkeeper, he just goes for power and smashes it in the net. It's a quality finish.
Off we go then, 3-1 the score now. Fabio Pico. Tolisso. Body in the way, good work. They're getting into a good position. Options available in the middle. This to get back into it. Oh, wonderful stop from the keeper.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, but you have to praise his reflexes.
And they've gone with a short one. And out of play for another corner. And it's a short one. Lacazette. Mohamed Salisu. Minamino. Ben Yedder. Looking to put the cross in. This is a lovely spell of possession. And it's a goal kick when it looked for all the world like being a goal. Good pressure this high up the pitch. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage.
Chaleta Sarr.
Tolisso. Lacazette. What a chance. Kept out, but for how long? Here it is. And what can they do from the corner? And he will go back and issue a yellow card here.
Yeah, good refereeing to let play continue, but the correct decision.
They decide against putting it in. And cleared behind for another corner. Short corner taken here. Tolisso. This is a good spell, but there has to be some urgency too. Ben Yedder. Maripán. Gelson Martins. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Maxence Kakere. Tolisso. Kakere. To reduce the deficit. Tolisso. Lacazette. Genuine chance. It's there. And maybe there could still be something in this game.
Well, here we can see it again. And it's a really cool finish. He didn't overthink it, just made his mind up and slotted it home.
So it's 3-2 as the ball gets rolling again. Mohamed Camara. Time is on their side and the score is in their favour. Well, a bit of a clumsy challenge and the ref blows for a free kick. And that will ease any defensive worry. Chance for the breakaway here.
Tolisso.
This is a positive move as they seek that equaliser. Gelson Martins. There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for them to take away, not least the 3 points soon.
Yeah, it was a real competitive match. Both teams creating opportunities. But I think on the balance of play, they deserve the result.
Well, of all the players we've seen today, none have shone more brightly than he has. What are your thoughts on that performance, Sue?
Yeah, he played well, didn't he? His movement was excellent, and on the ball, he was a constant threat. Took his goals well, too.